Partner, if you mind, I have to use the restroom. But okay. No, not just, I gotta prep myself up, you know, like wash my face.
Yeah, no problem, Zach. I'll be right here, Doc. I'm gonna talk to business partner right here. I'll be right back. Okay. I'll be until you get back, Doc.
All right. Here. I mean, I asked my parents, they couldn't give me a loan. I went to different relatives besides my mom and dad, they couldn't give me nothing. I mean, and then I went to the bank to try to take out a loan, they couldn't give me nothing but a lollipop. Man, I wonder what it is. Wait a minute. I think I got it. Gotta use your hands. You gotta use your hands. Yes. Yes. Wait till I tell my partner. Yes, you gotta use your hands. Okay.
Hey, Zach, everything right? Everything's okay, Doc?
Yes. Man, awesome. I think I got it, partner. What's going on?
I see you came out the bathroom and said, yes. Everything okay in there?
Yes.
Okay, what's that?
You gotta use your hands.
Well, what's about the hands, the power of the hands?
You gotta use your hands. You gotta use it to get.
Oh, the wealth, the money.
Yes.
That's what it is.
Yes, that's what it is.
So, in other words, in order to get the money, you use your hands.
You use
to get
your
the money.
Hands, yes.
To make your own money.
Yes.
Using your hands. Goodness, Zach, I wish I would have thought of that. That was here the whole time. We never thought
about
that.
I know, right, partner?
That's it. You know how to deal with the banks, all these, the family members.
Nothing like that.
All we got to use the power of our hands to create our own money, our wealth, to take care of the business.
Yes.
That is awesome, Zach.
That is
yes.
So awesome. Yes.
I'm so excited too, Zach.
All right.
Well, guess what? I'm glad you went to use the restroom.